Many happy new homeowners are calling Redcliffe a bargain hunter's dream. The area is undergoing a revamp, and with median house prices sky high, many are buying north of the city to get a foot in the door.
There aren't many 21-year-olds who know how sweet it is to hold the keys of their very own home.
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you very much, Stephen.
All the best with it.
Thank you.
Valentina Alessi's dream has come true. She bought this place in Redcliffe for $339,000. Queensland house prices were down 14% during the first quarter after the summer of sorrow. But there's a silver lining for buyers.
A three-bedroom, close to the water.
It's a buyer's market throughout most of the southeast, and Redcliffe has always been cheaper than areas closer to the city. Real estate agent Stephen Smith says at the moment, Redcliffe prices can be up to 30% less than Brisbane prices.
It's really in the high twos at the moment, actually. And apartments, a two-bedroom, older style, one from 200.
Pharmaceutical sales manager Tim Clarkson's new home and his new life are almost complete. He bought the block of land for $270,000.
If you think about the Sunshine Coast and places like Maroochydore and Mooloolaba, there's no reason why this couldn't be the same.
The area's already buzzing with redevelopment. The Esplanade will be complete in a few months.
Aside from the obvious attractions, many city slickers say they love the fact they don't have to contend with traffic or struggle to find a car park.
Commercial real estate agent Ryan Elson says it's an easy sales pitch.
It is 35 minutes from the city. It's not hard to get to. We have all the amenities here. And look, in addition to working here and having all the technology as well, you get to look out over Moreton Bay.
New restaurant, cafe and IT business owners are moving in, enjoying cheaper rent.
That people pay big prices to be close to the city when they're a technology-based industry or they don't actually need people to visit them.
Valentina Alessi needed no convincing. Her dreams come true, even if she had to start small.
Get the mansion later on.
Jessica Turner, 10 News.